Hi guys, I'm here with a Taito Jungle King. I'm gonna convert this with a multi-kit from Taito that was created by High Score Save. I would definitely suggest you check that website out. It's a real cool website. The guy who runs that website, I think his name is Joe. The shipping is phenomenal. I mean, within a day or two, he didn't pay me to say any of this. It's just, I picked up the kit a long time ago, but I haven't had a working Taito board. You need like either an elevator action or a Jungle King or something like that, and it has like a bunch of different games on it. So we're gonna try it out and give it a review, see if we like it. So here's my Jungle King PCB. It's in pretty good shape. I got my JAMA adapter here because I only have a JAMA cabinet, and right over here we have the High Score Save kit. You know, one's gonna be for the sound, and one's gonna be for the actual game ROM. Alright, so I'm going to take this board apart, and I'll show it to you in pieces, and what you have to do. I know you have to remove this top board here. That's going to be completely removed. A couple other ROMs you have to remove, and then put it in here. I'm going to just follow the instructions that's on the website. I'll put a link there as well, and should be good to go. So I have the kit here installed. This is a four-board stack. This is the top board. This is actually the ROM board that's on top. This sits on top of here. You're going to remove that completely. So you're not going to need that at all. Just save onto that because you ever want to turn it back. This is the bottom board, the very bottom part of the kit here as well. And this is the board in between. You don't do anything with this board. That one you just get out of the way for right now. You can see the bottom board, the CPU board. You have to remove, there are 9 ROMs here. Make sure you leave these two in here. That's a RAM, you need those in there. But you remove the 9 ROMs from in here. And you can see I have the 9 right there. Alright, then you take your Z80, you put it in here, and you take this little board and put it in the same spot the Z80 would. So that's that part of the kit right there. On the top board, like I said, you remove this ROM board off the top, and then there are 3 ROMs over here, at least for this board. There are different versions of the Taito board, but this one right here. You take the Z80 out of here, you put the sound kit on there, plop it in, and that's simple. Real easy install. I'm going to try it out, put the board back together. I'm going to save obviously the ROMs in case I ever want to put it back. But it's pretty simple install. Let's see if it works. So I'm here in my cabinet with the multi-kit in there. We'll boot it up. Let's see what we got. You press start, you go right to the menu. You can set whatever game you want to be the one that boots to right away. Have it set for elevator action. Yeah, High Score Save did a real nice job with this kit, and also they have one that you could play online. You can high scores. You could compete with other people. I didn't get that one. I just got this one here, which is basically keeps my own high score. But they do have an online version, which is like $15 more. An excellent kit. I definitely recommend you pick one up if you have yourself a Jungle King board or an elevator action board. And just to switch between games, just press both the start buttons. And then you can pick any one of the games that you want here. Some classic titles right here for Taito. Well, I appreciate you watching. If you have any questions, feel free to shoot me a message. Again, I highly recommend this kit. It's real easy to install. Just all you have to do is take the ROMs out and put it back together with the kit in there. Alright guys, thanks for watching.